Any lawman that comes after me won't have it easy.
Hey, you can't just walk around here with reckless abandon. Don't you know your footprints are putting a strain on our roads? As the local tax collector, I'd be willing to overlook this minor infraction to the tune of 100 caps, which will be used to repair the damage. That's because nobody's maintained them for 200 years, which is why it's now a toll road run by the industrious powder gangers. Your generous contribution to our infrastructure budget will allow us more opportunities to improve the quality and safety of our roadways. Handsome? Been a while since anybody's accused me of that. Ah, you're just flattering me to get on my good side. And I think it's working. Alright, I'll let you pass. But only because I like your face.
Oh, look at that guy playing in the radiation pool. You're just a happy little
pass down. Well,
usually harmless. Usually. Some of them are all business. Six. Six. Everyone is stupid except us. Am I right, Six? Am I right?
Hey there. Hey, where the hell do you think you're going? Prim is off limits. Some convicts from the prison up the road have taken over the town. Everyone inside is either dead or in hiding. What's more, there are two tribes of raiders causing trouble in this area as well. You'd be safer heading back up to Good Springs. We'd love to, but they don't fall under NCR jurisdiction. Even if they did, we're in no shape to protect them. It's your ass. Don't say you weren't warned.
Hey, when I got this assignment, I was hoping there'd be more gambling.
You better get out of here.
Take that.
I fought the low and I won.
I like to keep a rabbit's foot in my pocket. They say it's good luck. Though, I'm not sure the rabbit would agree. Used to be there wasn't no safer place than a sheriff's own bed. World ain't what it used to be.
Weather-wise, it's such a lovely day. Just say the words and we'll be. Burst out to walk. Ogo Bay. It's perfect. Say, come fly with me. Let's fly away.
I don't know what it was brought you to Prim, youngster, but you might want to rethink your plans. Town's gone to hell.
Johnson Nash is my name. Husband to Ruby Nash. Lived in Prim going on 8 years now, thick and thin. I'm a trader primarily, for what it's worth with things like they are. I also run the local Mojave Express outpost.
Well, I don't got any work right now, sorry to say. I'll tell you whatever I can. You have a delivery order you can show me? Oh, so you're talking about one of them packages. That job had Strange written all over it, but we couldn't turn down the caps. Well, now that you've mentioned it, a few nights back, one of the townies was out scavenging for supplies. He said he saw a fellow with a daisy suit come through with some of them Great Khan misfits. They was talking about a chip. Well, for that, your best bet is going to be talking to Deputy Beagle. Since they came to town, he was keeping a good bit of notes on them, and he was slinking around Bison Steve when your pretty boy friend came through. He may have heard where they were going. Don't go getting yourself shot.
What the hell is wrong with this casino? Where are the hookers?
Thank you.
gonna win this.
Six, can I borrow a smoke? I'm all out. This is the worst theme park I've ever been to. What the hell?
You like that?
Come on.
You like that? Come on.
Damn. Hey, you ever heard this Mr. New Vegas guy on the radio? He's okay, but I'd do a way better job than him. Hey, maybe that's what I should do when I get to Vegas. You know, storm in there, take over the place. Open the new station. I'll call it Radio. Because, you know, I raided the place. Never mind. There.
They killed him!
There's a lot of them up ahead, man. Might try using these.
Never was much for sightseeing. Best I go where you take me.
Take point, man.
I don't suppose you came here to rescue me. I'd cross my fingers, but my hands are numb.
Why, yes, I am. It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm in a bit of a predicament here. I'd be most appreciative if you'd set me free. Oh, that's just marvelous. I think I'll be making my way outside now. The air is a little close in here.
Oh, that's so gracious of you to offer to bodyguard me like that. But I'd only slow you down. See you outside.